the pieces at random, and when I lay this out on my bed, I'm going to try and check it in grayscale just to make sure I've got evenness around the quilt of blues and greens and purples.